Welcome to Alicante, a sun-soaked gem on Spain's Costa Blanca, where history, culture, and natural beauty converge. In this video, we're diving into the top 12 must-see attractions and activities that will make your visit unforgettable. From the towering heights of Santa Barbara Castle to the bustling promenades of Explanada de España, Alicante is a city that seamlessly blends the old with the new. Whether you're a history buff, a foodie, or just looking to relax by the sea, there's something here for everyone. So, grab your sunglasses and let's embark on this journey together. Perched high above the city, Santa Barbara Castle offers a panoramic view that will take your breath away. This fortress, dating back to the 9th century, is steeped in history and provides a glimpse into Alicante's past. As you wander through its ancient walls, you'll find yourself transported to a time of knights and battles. Its vantage point offers some of the most stunning views of the Mediterranean Sea and the city below. Whether you're a history lover or simply looking for a breathtaking view, this is a must-see on your itinerary. The Explanada de España is one of Alicante's most iconic landmarks. This beautiful promenade, lined with palm trees and adorned with a mosaic of over 6 million marble tiles, is a testament to the city's artistic flair. As you stroll along, you'll be serenaded by street musicians and captivated by the vibrant atmosphere. The promenade stretches along the waterfront, offering stunning views of the marina and the Mediterranean. Its blend of natural beauty, artistic design, and cultural significance makes it a must-visit destination for anyone exploring Alicante. Postiguet Beach is the quintessential Mediterranean escape, offering golden sands, clear blue waters, and a family-friendly atmosphere. Located just a stone's throw from the city center, this beach is a favorite among locals and tourists alike. Whether you're looking to sunbathe, swim, or simply relax with a good book, Postiguet Beach has something for everyone. The beach is well equipped with amenities, including sunbeds, umbrellas, and a variety of beachside cafes and restaurants. Its convenient location and serene beauty make it an essential stop on your Alicante adventure. The Archaeological Museum of Alicante, known as MARC, is a treasure trove of history and culture. This award-winning museum offers a fascinating journey through time, with exhibits that span from prehistoric times to the modern era. One of the highlights of MARC is its interactive displays, which bring history to life in a way that is both engaging and informative. From ancient artifacts to detailed reconstructions, the museum offers a comprehensive look at the region's rich heritage. Whether you're a history enthusiast or simply curious about Alicante's roots, this museum is a must-visit destination. El Barrio, Alicante's old town, is a labyrinth of narrow streets, charming plazas, and historic buildings. The cobblestone streets are lined with colorful houses, quaint shops, and inviting cafes, making it the perfect place for a leisurely stroll. The area comes alive at night, with a bustling nightlife that includes lively bars, tapas restaurants, and music venues. Don't miss the chance to visit some of the historic landmarks in El Barrio, such as the Co-Cathedral of San Nicolas and the Town Hall. Each of these sites adds to the rich tapestry of Alicante's past and present, making El Barrio a must-see for any visitor. Just a short boat ride from Alicante lies Tabarca Island, a small but enchanting destination that offers a perfect escape. Known for its crystal clear waters, rocky coves, and vibrant marine life, Tabarca is a haven for nature lovers and adventure seekers. Spend your day snorkeling in the clear waters or relaxing on secluded beaches. The island is famous for its seafood, with restaurants serving fresh fish and traditional dishes. Tabarca Island is a must-visit destination. The central market of Alicante, known as Mercado Central, is a bustling hub of activity and a feast for the senses. La, 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 la. This vibrant market is the perfect place to experience the local culture and sample some of the region's finest produce. From fresh fruits and vegetables to an array of seafood, meats, and cheeses, the market offers a cornucopia of culinary delights. Be sure to try some of the local specialties, such as jamón ibérico, turrón, and the freshest seafood you'll ever taste. A visit here is a sensory journey that will leave you with a deeper appreciation for Alicante's culinary traditions and vibrant community. Parque de Canalejas is one of Alicante's oldest and most beloved parks, offering a serene escape from the city's hustle and bustle. Adorned with ancient ficus trees, beautiful fountains, and charming pathways, it invites you to take a leisurely stroll. Its proximity to the marina and Explanada de España makes it an ideal spot for a relaxing break. The Bonfires of St. John, or Hogueras de San Juan, is one of Alicante's most spectacular and beloved festivals. Celebrated every June, this event marks the arrival of summer with a series of vibrant and fiery traditions. The festival is known for its impressive bonfires, or hogueras, which are elaborate wooden structures that are set ablaze in a dazzling display. The celebrations also include parades, fireworks, and a variety of cultural events that showcase the rich heritage of Alicante. Whether you're watching the parades, enjoying the fireworks, or dancing in the streets, this festival is a must-see event that captures the essence of the city. The Basilica of Santa Maria is a stunning example of Gothic architecture and one of Alicante's most important religious sites. Built between the 14th and 16th centuries, this basilica stands on the site of a former mosque, reflecting the city's diverse cultural history. Inside, the basilica is equally impressive, with a beautifully decorated altar, soaring arches, and a sense of tranquility that invites contemplation. The basilica also houses several important artworks, including a striking Baroque altarpiece and various religious artifacts. Whether you're a history enthusiast, an art lover, or simply seeking a moment of reflection, this basilica is a must-visit destination in Alicante. The Gravina Museum of Fine Arts, or MUBAG, is a cultural gem showcasing Spanish art. Housed in the historic Gravina Palace, it offers a journey through the region's artistic evolution. Highlights include 19th century paintings by Joaquín Sorolla and Ignacio Pinazo. The museum hosts temporary exhibitions exploring various themes and movements. Whether you're an art lover or curious about Spanish culture, MUBAG offers a deeper understanding of the region's heritage. The Port of Alicante is the epicenter of the city's vibrant nightlife, offering a plethora of entertainment options for night owls and party enthusiasts. As the sun sets, the port comes alive with bars, clubs, and restaurants, each offering its unique ambiance. Enjoy live music venues with performances ranging from jazz and flamenco to contemporary hits. The waterfront setting adds allure, with stunning marina views and city lights creating a magical atmosphere. Experiencing the nightlife at the Port of Alicante is a must for anyone looking to immerse themselves in the city's lively spirit. As we wrap up our journey through Alicante, I hope you've been inspired by the incredible diversity and charm this city has to offer. From ancient castles and vibrant markets to serene beaches and lively nightlife, Alicante truly has something for everyone. Whether you're planning your next vacation or simply dreaming of new adventures, Alicante is a destination that promises unforgettable memories. Thank you for joining me on this journey. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more travel inspiration.